the origami alarm. They're in the outer ghetto.
We're on it. After all, this is a job for the defense unit.
Don't you worry about this. Let us handle the home front.
All right. I'm counting on you guys. Good luck.
It's been happening too much. Origami keep breaking through the wall.
It's because there have been so many changes to the origami in the last few months. The anti-origami wall isn't equipped to handle this much alteration.
You mean it's the bias factor? It's just not strong enough to cope with the origami pattern changes anymore?
It's strong, just not strong enough. There is a way to upgrade it, theoretically. Installing a core from one of those new origami should reinforce the armor, still.
Sweet! That sounds like a plan then. Let's head out. Humans actually fought each other? That's ridiculous. How would we fight when we've got our gun?
Thank you. I'm just happy to help, really. I don't want to meet your expectations. I want to smack.
Oh, there! I'm on it. You guys just chill.
In crystal clear. All right, let's give some support.
Mission start. Yeah.
All right, I'm ready. Looking right, then left, then the old one-two combo. Are you guys cold? Because it seems pretty cold. Maybe I should zip up my shorts.
Tastes good.
surprise attack? What the hell do you mean, surprise attack?
Tastes good? an operation around here. Done and done.
All right, it's my turn now.
Oh, there, there! I'm on it. You guys just chill.
All right, it's my turn now.
Hey guys, so is everything all right?
Better. Thanks to you guys and the new core, we managed to lock down the area and contain the Aragami.
Yeah, it wasn't an easy fight. We lost some good people.
No, I'm so sorry. If we'd been faster, maybe we could've...
It's not your fault. Region E26 was under heavy fire, so mostly just houses were hit. It was tough going.
What? E26?
Oh, damn it. That's where his family's from, isn't it?
Hey, it's cool. Mom and Nozomi are safe. We need Aegis. We need it now more than ever. It's the only way. And if it'll protect them, I'll do anything to see it happen. I'll do anything.
Thank you.